This evening, we do second in our interminable series of four concerts. And we have Art today and speaking of the couples. Next week, we have a mystery night of students from Sonology and Refill. And it should be wild. We're beginning to wire as soon as this concert is over tonight. And we understand that there's going to be over 5 kilometers of audio cable. I should mention then that the last concert on the 17th of June, Brunos Ferry and David Moss, Brunos Ferry from Zurich, David Moss, they transplanted New England. They're now living really in Bumper, as he is known to his friends, the singing drum. This evening we're beginning with our play. For those of you who like pieces of paper and pick this up at the door, of course there has been a change since it was only Xerox 2 hours ago. The second piece will not be performed due to technical problems. Isn't that great? You never expected that here. And it's not a problem with balloons. It's a problem with a piece of electronics. Select the ancient. And I should mention that the last piece was created here at Stein using the Big Eye system, which is a software hardware system designed by Tom DeMeyer here, which translates video images into musical information. And last I saw Art Clay was actually leaving, so I'm kind of hoping he was available for the concert. One moment. Yeah, he's running. So please, so Art Clay.
Functions. There's loudspeakers going into the instrument, which will be picked on the microphone and go back to the board. This is one of five pieces which I wrote for the symphony, and it's part of the score which is called Music for Seven Strings. Okay, the second piece, I think we've probably told you, is in this room. We put chairs for you, and you can just kind of wander and you can go on the path. Okay?
It's kind of like a virus concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Queen's Board, Queen's Book 7.
Thank you. Impress a seal on wax. To make an imprint. Lines.